Some of y'all might be wondering what Johnny's been doing in court while avoiding Amber.